should tell. I know, but it's okay. We want to be together, yeah? Out in the open. Well, this is the only way.
Okay, wait, stop. Michael, have you lost your mind?
You are supposed to be at work today. Do you not check the schedule? It's Sunday. I can't turn down work just because you fancy a lion.
You're kidding me, right?
I drove you door to door today. No messing.
You made up for it by ripping me off, though.
What did you just say?
If you're not happy with the way I'm doing things, why don't you try and organise the whole thing yourself?
Oh, sorry. Do you want to carry this baby for me, do you?
Well, if I'm going to be honest with you, I already feel like I am.